Hello, folks. This is Amy Brian doing another Let's Play. Or I should say, continuing my previous Let's Play of Super Talkin' Time Brothers. I mentioned this in my most recent Let's Play for AM2R, that I was going to get back to my roots and finish what I started. Now is that time. See if I can remember where I left off. It's been so long. Oh no, boss, the princess, she's in another castle. Please find the power stars and bring her back. Let's see. Okay, I guess I could turn it up a bit. Alrighty then. Now, I mentioned in my last game, I finally figured out why they colored the pipes the way they do. It's similar to the world map, which, when you think about it, that's pure genius. If it has one star, it's yellow. If it has two stars, it's red. Kind of like on Super Mario World. The only exception is fortresses and castles. Okay, I complete the castle too. So I guess I'm in World 2 then. Completed that. Got the ghost house. Jeez, I don't remember any of this. That's sad. Looks like I left off right before the castle. So be it then. Firebar Fortress by L. Let's do this shit. Oh boy. As if I need. Ooh, that's a long one. It's just like jumping rope. Crazy shenanigans you have here. Don't shoot me in the face. Sweet. Showtime. Really? Boom boom? Booyah! And a mix of fanfares ensues. What a way to start off an episode, huh? And that's it for World 2, apparently. Onward, World 3, Vanilla Thunderdome. Because welcome to the Thunderdome, bitch. Ice to Meet You by Spoonie Bard. See you, Percy. What are you up to? You and your shenanigans. Yeah, I'll take ice flowers. Hey, boss, did you know if you hold up, you can shoot a ball higher? Try it with ice ball to have a cool time with these easy platforms. Yeah, if you can jump that high afterward. Or grab him. Let's see, I guess I can still reach this one. And Shazam! Now let's see if I can do this. Ah, I did pull it off. Damn, getting the timing on that is gonna be a bitch. Oh well. I'll also have to do it the hard way. You gotta chill out, bro. Wampa Stumpa. Exactly, taking out the trash. And I see you're hiding something too. Me want that. Go, go, go. What you hiding? Fireballs can melt certain kinds of ice, boss. Try it out, but be careful. So we're going fire and ice on this one, huh? Eh, coins don't really mean that much to me. Oh, it's Lakitu. And he's throwing those fuckers. Yeah, nice try. Why don't you jump properly? They're trying to kill me. Stop it. Oh, very funny. Oh, you give me my want. I earned that. They're all conspiring against me. Like a bunch of douche nozzles. It's funny, I have max lives and I went after the one up like it was priceless. Huh. You fucked me over. That is so not cool. Oh, there's two stars. I didn't even pay attention to that. Well, fuck you too. I just wanted what was in the block. What's your problem? Stop trying to kill me. Oh, wise guy, huh? Wow, fuck you. Seriously. So many flaws with this stage. Just want what's rightfully mine. Damn stupid bastards mock me. I don't trust anything that's down there. Then again, there is a hidden star, though. Maybe I should try it, but I don't know where the hell it is now. Was it right about here? Aha! And you need fireballs. Let's see if I can go find a fire flower. throwing hammers. How the hell did you do that? Damn shenanigans. Just give me a fire flower. You have nothing but ice flowers, right? I'll take one, but you need to give me a... Oh, I see. You're being a dick. I need fire flower. Wait. No, go away. Damn you. Well, good thing I didn't grab it yet. This is starting to get embarrassing. No more bullshit. Oh, I came up short. Son of a bitch. Does that mean I can't get up there now? Hopefully the pipe wasn't there. Yeah, that's right. It should be this one. Give me fire flower. Sweet. Son of a bitch! No, Lactu. You have to die now. As soon as I get a clean shot on you, you're done. You're done, son. Gotcha. Fucking bastard child. I need that fire flower. Jerk off of a level. Won't let me have that damn pipe because of a fucking fire flower. You again. Exactly. No more shenanigans. There's nothing down there. Now it's like the end of the level. I have to admit, that's a... It's a bittersweet victory because I know I got screwed out of a star. Must try harder. There we go. That should work. He don't need to be frozen, I just gotta stomp his ass. Okay, so there's only one fire flower in the entire level. I make sure I don't lose it. One way to ensure that is to switch. There it goes. Where? Try to gank my one. Alrighty then, time to claim what's rightfully mine. Yeehaw! I completely forgot their level ending stars too. Why didn't they make them as secret stars? Where you can just keep going. Koopa Lagoon. Looking cave. Take that. Nothing up there. I had to make sure I get that timing right. No warrant for me. Wow, that was close. I almost didn't make that either. Happy with my fire ice combo. Huh. Nope, you die. You must die. You tricked me. I call bullshit. Frozen sushi. Why don't you throw upward? Power-up, but I'll stick with this. Oh, they ruined it for me. Yay, the end of level. Dun 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 dun. Alrighty then, next one. March of the Rubber Penguins. Okay. Sure, I'll take a leaf. And that's it. I need no more. Rubber penguins, huh? Yeah, well, the rubber doesn't protect them from a tail whacking. That was weird looking. Oh no, you're not ganging up on me. Screw that. Huh, that really is creepy. Nope, dragon coin's not worth it. Oh. Okay, as long as you don't take away my leaf. Hell yeah, it's Yoshi time. What the? Holy shnikes. They're out to get me. Oh, hell no. Oh, I think it's leaf time. See ya! Apparently not. Your shenanigans won't stop me. Exactly. Welcome to the Thunderdome, bitch. Well, that was crazy. In fact, I think it's getting a little warm in my apartment, which is ridiculous. I'll be back. I'm back, and the windows are open, and it's much more cooler in here. Now I can really feel the icy feel of these levels. Snow problem. Huh. There's no problem like a snow problem. I'll stick with my raccoon tail, thank you. Oh, I see what you did there. Instead of diggable sand, diggable snow. That's genius. Yeah, I'll do without. No, Mr. Ninja. Huh. I see what you did there, too. This could get ugly. Okay, make sure they don't fall on my head. Hey, boss. I was gonna tell you about how the bombs can blow up cracked ice, but I see you already know that through observing. Way to be a pro modern gamer. Martin Gamer. I grew up in the NES area. NES era. Damn right I fucking learned through observing. How else are you supposed to play these games? So where you hiding? You don't make a very good guard. Exactly hiding up there. Oh. Wait a minute, does that mean? Wii! Nintendo Wii! Banto Union currently on strike. Damn straight. Thanks for the key. Now, where to use it? Oh, I see what you're hiding there. Damn, I might have flown a little too far. Nope, maybe not. Where are you hiding the keyhole? I'm not seeing it. Fly fucker. That's bullshit. The key should have fucked him up or something. I'll take an extra power up, but fuck. No more flying. That's right, fuckers. The key is a weapon. Deal with it. Now, where's the keyhole at? Could it be down there, or is that a death trap? Oh, that's messed up. I take it you're not meant to take the key down there. This better not be a death trap. And it is. Fucker. Yay, I start at the damn midpoint. Well, at least I have a second chance at the key now. You know what? I hate to break it to you, but I don't think you know where you are. Put me down! This is madness! Madness! This is Sparta! Boom! Sorry, I had to do it. Saw the pit, had the guy in my hand. I just had to pull a Sparta. Now, time to rightfully claim a key and find its damn keyhole. Eh, figures they're fireproof. Huh, the ninja disappeared. Well, that was relatively easy. The shortcut doesn't seem so awesome now. But the real question is, where the hell is the keyhole? It's not down that hole, so I doubt it's down there. I don't have any means to go up there because I don't have an ice flower. Yep. We're gonna have to use this, do this the old-fashioned way. Bomb the shit out of it enough. Now, I'm not gonna trust that either. So I imagine the keyhole is just a little further away. Yeah, I'll let them handle this naturally. Okay, this is where it gets complicated. Yep. Wait. Aha. And there we go. Holy shit. Well, that's one spectacular explosion. And the star is mine. Dun dun dun. Now time to go for the regular one. Shazam! need another one. I need an ice flower or something. Cheer. Melt the ice, I tell you. No, Percy. No. Yeah, I'll say no to that too. Bitches. Oh, that's it? I thought there were a few more layers. Yay. That's right. No more interference. Smash right into your face. That's cheap. It's about as cheap as a cheap cheap. Ah, you made sure you couldn't go over the wall. Very clever. That's how it is. Much. Ha ha ha, walls it for the win. That looks kind of dangerous. Ooh, a boss. Bring it. Well, that sucked. Boy, did that suck. Jeez, is it just me or am I off my A game right now? No, this won't go well. You motherfuckers. Make it stop. Let's see, he grabbed his hootenanny, throw him down to his hootenannies. Dig up some sand or snow or blow. Chuck him. Chuck this. Chuck that. Chuck Norris. Everything goes to hell. No, why is he bouncing? Quick. LP were. Good thing there's slipperiness. Alright, let's see if I can do this without screwing up. You just like cough up a crystal ball or something? That's what I would have done. Just make him cough up a crystal ball. Next, an icy leap of faith. Why do I not like the sound of that? Ooh, leaf. I like leaves. What's in the box? Damn noisy ass traffic. Well, that's all for that. Yeah, screw it, I don't need coins. See if I can fly up that. Stupid Goomba. You die. I'm not sure if you can get a running start to fly. Oh, there we go. Oh. You made the wall solid. That's genius, but you forgot to cover this part. Or maybe it was on purpose. There's something suspicious about all this. Head back up. Go back on that side. I got a funny feeling there's something below me too. Let's check this part out first. Aha, leads to nothing. Now, if I check down there, that's a risk, because if it's a pit, I'm fucked. I don't know, is there something suspicious about it? I mean, there's a pipe there and everything. Oh yeah, duh, I forgot to check the pipe. Okay, you can't go up it. If I spin jump. Aha, it does take you to a secret area. Hence the leap of faith they were talking about. Which I almost completely forgot about. Hi boss, I'm ice fishing in exchange for rare furs. I had a star for you, but I dropped it into the hole. Glub. Sweet, tanuki suit. Ooh, lots of tanuki suits. Oh, you can't stomp them. At least not normally. That's okay. It's statue time. Pow, bitch. Ooh, there's a chest. I like chests. especially ones in RPGs. Huh. Would you tell your friend to stop dropping things into my house? My living room is covered in garbage. Dun 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 dun. And now to go for the regular one. Not like I need it, but oh well. Make sure you're not hiding anything. Grab him. Just to make sure it didn't backfire. Fly! Fly of freedom! Nope, I can't hear you. Oh, how's it gonna lag too? Being a dick as usual? Shazam! Alrighty then. Next one, Shivering Timbers. Nice ship you got there. For me to poop on. Let me guess, fire flower? Let's have ourselves some sushi. A frozen treasure trove. Must die. You must stop mocking me and die. There's another door. I need to die, seriously. It's for the greater good. Wonder what the door is for now. I guess it's an optional area meant to be skipped. There's only one star here, so I might as well skip it. Shoot me in the face. No, you don't. Fly time. Up, up, and away. Huh. It was like the ship ran into an iceberg. It was that Titanic. Yes, that ship must have been the Titanic running into an iceberg. and then being stuck there. And now, Castle Freezer Burn. Speaking of freezer burn, I must have one of my antacids. Damn stomach acid burned me from the inside out. Alrighty, let's kick some ass. Oh boy. All too easy. Can't kill me, I'm invincible. You dick. You are fired. Booyah. Took away my Tanuki suit, though. Damn bastards. I love those Tanuki suits. They protected me well. It's like something an old man would give you after saying, "It's dangerous to go alone. Take this." World 4, Supersized Fries Island. Or land. Actually, you know what? It's power-up time. Give me power-ups. Whee! I'll take leaves, hell yeah. Let's see what else you got. Mine. I don't care if I have max lives, gimme. Damn diesels. I need to hush the hell up. I would imagine they cough out some ice flowers. Well, those are stingy bastards. Nintendo Wii! Anyway, World 4. Marching Moles. Huh, they are gonna give me a leaf anyway. Me for the tummy. Huh. Wait a minute. Maybe I can go down the pipe. Whoops, I overshot. Try that again. That would be a no. How am I supposed to get up there? This is the work of the devil, I tell you. Made the checkpoint giant too, huh? It's like, look, it's the end of the level. It's like, no, it's not. Once again, another power up I don't need. I do this merely to prove a point. And the point is, I can turn enemy generators into one of factories if I so wish. That's right, gather all in one place. Keep gathering until the game lags into oblivion. In fact, watch this. Oh, look what happens when I pause the video for a few minutes. It's turned into a one factory. What's that you say? I have max lives already? Why am I doing this? Prove a point. Oh, look at that. It keeps going. Gee, I wonder how many lives I really earned. No! You guys are dicks. Oh, I see. No, you shall not have me. And they gave me another one anyway. Even though I stole a bunch of them. None of these can go down, huh? Yay, the end. Dun 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 dun. But they took away Yoshi. Little Yoster's big adventure. And there's two of them here. More leaves I don't need. Attack of the Hoorah! My tail shall smite many. Hey, look at that, they gave him back. They must have heard me. Holy shit! Damn bastards, give him back. Stop giving me leaves and give me Yoshi. Try to smash your bricks. Your bricks, they mean nothing to me. Your plants mean nothing to me either. So many leaves, no use for them. Yay, they gave them back. Now you all burn hell. No! Why the fuck do you do this to me? That doesn't make up for it. Give me back Yoshi! Quit taking him away from me! Don't need it, but I'll collect it anyway. Just for that, it's time to fly! You can't touch this. Never have you, never will. Yoster's big adventure my ass. More like how to see Yoshi die twice. Oh, and there's a secret one too. Now where did I miss it? There's a secret, huh? Where are you hiding a secret? Must be in a pipe or something. Let's check this one. That block does look suspicious. I would imagine you need to spit some at that block. The question is what? You can't spit a red shell, but you can spit a giant shell. Stop shooting at me! Well, that missed. Son of a bitch. And he won't come back. You're kidding me. It's not like I fully killed him. What the hell? That's bullshit. Might as well check these. Here we go. First one I checked, too. Ooh, pretty hammer suit. Gimme. It's not very useful right now, though, so... At least not while riding on Yoshi. Wait a minute. There's gotta be more of this than just a hammer suit. Where's the secret star? Where's the path that leads to it? Stuff like death. Okay, it's not in that one. That was the one I win. Nothing there. Wait a minute. That looks awfully suspicious. I don't want to die because of it, though, either. There's got to be a way to test that. Only a green shell could do that for me, though. Give me a green shell. Do if you let me get the hell out of here now. Okay, I'd say right about here. I heard it hit something. Try from this side. Aha! That's how you check without putting your life at risk. I gotta admit, that was quite cleverly hidden. Most people would never guess that shit. Raw horsepower 2. Alright then. Oh, but we hit the 1 hour mark. Son of a bitch. Well, in that case, that takes care of part 2 of my Super Talking Time Brothers Let's Play. I hope you liked the video, and hopefully you're looking forward to seeing the rest of this game, because the series is fucking awesome. Don't tell Hallie this, but it's actually somewhat better than the RMN Brothers series. Just a bit. Anyway, this is AMA Brian, Like and subscribe if you want, and hopefully see you next time. Peace out.